Senate ordered to stop Buhari from taking medical trip abroad. The Nigerian Senate has ordered State House officials to stop President Muhammadu Buhari from making trip abroad for medical treatment. The Senate Committee on Federal Character and Intergovernmental Affairs on Thursday warned that this was necessary in order to make sure the State House clinic becomes functional. The warning was issued to the State House Permanent Secretary Tijani Umar, who appeared before the panel to defend his 2021 budget estimates. Umar had presented a 19.7 billion budget, out of which 1.2 billion was allocated for the State House clinic. Panel members Senator Danjuma Lai revealed that the budget were and would be approved, but that the president and other top officials of his government should no longer be flown abroad for medical treatments. Thank you for listening to this news. Of course, it is true. For real, the president need to be stopped from always traveling abroad for medical treatment. And besides, if I may ask, how many times does the president travel out of the country for the same problem? The same medical treatment. How many times does he travel? In a month, the president travels out of the country up to 3 times in a month for this same medical treatment. For this same medical treatment, my viewers. Are we taking note of it? Are we seriously taking note of it? Is that not suspicious? See, let's put suspiciousness aside. It will be literally this to be discussed later. But let us now face the issue of our economy and what we have as reserve. Do you know that the president spent more than what is in the reserve for treatment abroad? And that is what now lead Nigerian government into borrowing. You'll be surprised that Nigerian government is being tasked for something for a particular amount of money they never know about, just because of the treatment of the president. You'll be surprised that some of the times the president travel abroad to receive treatment, the treatment administered on him used to be more than what the country have in reserve, but they will administer it on him believing that as the president of the country, the payment will be made, and it should be made. So, if the president is traveling abroad for treatment always, now what is the need for the allocation of the 1.2 billion naira on the state's medical house? Is the state medical house not equipped enough? Is it not equipped enough? How about my viewers? We must stop worrying now. We must stop him. Let the Senate take the next move. This observation is very, very important. At least it will help us to quickly and properly check on this that is trending concerning the true identity of the man in Aso Rock. You understand? It will help us to checkmate the true identity of the man in Asoro if truly he is Buhari. Yes, let us do that. Let us do that. If really we love our country, let us do that. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have said it, and many other persons have proven Nnamdi Kanu right. So let us try to apply it and checkmate it. It can be possible that this man is always traveling to this abroad in order to get his face mask renewed and made look real. It's impossible, my viewers. You understand? So let us be wise. Let us not allow ourselves to be jeopardized anymore, to be deceived anymore. Enough is enough. They have mocked us enough. This man may not be Buhari. That is where the suspiciousness comes in. This is constant traveling abroad for treatment is another thing we need to be suspicious of. It's another thing we need to take note of. We have to. Because his traveling is becoming too much. I've never seen a president that traveled more than this president. More than President Buhari. Look at when his country was on fire. He left his own country and traveled abroad for treatment. Nitori Kini. For why? For what reason? Why? If the Senate love Nigeria, and if they really want to help this country to detect the true identity of the man in Asoro, they should do everything humanly possible to stop the president from traveling, and the people will be happy. At least it will help to save the money of our country. If he's treated in the state house, he will be given well a very good treatment. A very good treatment. And the treatment is going to be for free because he is the president of this country. But traveling abroad for treatment is going to cost this country lots of money. Yes. So please, my viewers, let us not be deceived by this. This may be a trick that we don't know. So please deem it fit to leave your comments below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.